Welcome, guys. Let's open your favorite browser. And type bitnami.com/stack/testlink. Hit enter. Find the installer link. Here it is. Click it. You can download the file without load chaining by clicking No Thanks link at the bottom. Or you can do that with load chaining to Bitnami by Google, Facebook, etc. Let's use the first option. Choose your account. Enter password. Click Next button. Click OK to save your file. Wait for a while. Now you can open the file. Nope, not that way. Nope, not that way. We need to assign write permissions to that file first. Type mod plus x file name. Hit enter. Now, time to execute the script. Type dot slash bitnami testlink 1.9.16. Hit enter. Great. Choose the language. Click Next button. Select components. Click Next button. Select installation folder. Click Next button. Enter your name. Login. password. Re-enter the password. Email. Click Next. Click checkbox if you want to configure email support. Enter your Gmail address and password. Click Next. Click Next button. Click Next once again. Click Finish button. Awesome. Enter your created login and password. Click Login button. Yes, we did it. You can enter name of the project. Prefix used for test case ID. And short description. Click Create button at the bottom. This is your just created project. Now let's create a test suite. Go to Dashboard. And click Test Specification link. Click Gear icon at the right. And click Plus icon. Enter test suite name. Details. and keywords. Click Save button. Yes, here it is. Let's create a test cases. Click plus icon. Enter test case title. Summary. Preconditions. Great. Now is left to create test steps. Enter step action. An expected result. Click Save button. Cool. Let's find our test case to be sure it was created. Click Search Test Cases link at left sidebar. Enter test case ID number. Great. Here it is under coding Trabla test suite as it's supposed to be. Great job, friends. See you at the next tutorials. Bye.